should be streaming live right now. Audio check 1, 2. All right. Let's see what we're doing tonight. Okay. All right, give me a second here, and we'll go back to fade. There we go. All right, let's see if we're rocking and rolling tonight, as it were. All right. So, folks, out there at Plastic Galaxy Toy Store, doing it live on a little pre-Thanksgiving goodness, right? We got some cool stuff, and happy early Thanksgiving as well, Brian Folkman. Nice. I was just getting there, but you already did it for me. So there you go. I echoed your thoughts perfectly, or vice versa. What's up, Justin? Good to see you guys. Those of you know, I didn't have a sale Sunday, so I just didn't want to do it this close with Wednesday. So I was like, let's just do just one, right? One to bridge those two sales. What's up, Scott? And Scott, I just saw your message also on Facebook. Sorry, it popped up, but I got you. No big deal. Anthony W., what's up? Sinius Records. Hope you guys are doing well today, enjoying your maybe hopefully day off before the day before Thanksgiving, which is even awesome, more awesome, right? We got some cool stuff for you, and I got some brand new stuff in store. I've got some vintage stuff as well. I've got some loose complete. I've got some Star Wars. I've got some loose complete Motu and some really nice clean characters. I've got some loose complete G1 Transformers. I've got some special holiday stuff. I've got some movie posters. Ooh, yeah. We got some cool ones too. All vintage 80s stuff and all originals, right? 27 by 41. And legit. Too legit. What's up? Jeff Town. What's up, Jeff? Hope you're doing well as well. Another good, great local customer. Known him for a while. Thank you for tuning in. What's up, Don Barber? Chiming in. Hope you're doing well over there in Maryland. I know everybody lives. I know everybody lives, man. As I said, it's like almost like the CIA of toys. Ooh, that's scary. I don't have that one. I would let you know if I got that one. I don't have that one, unfortunately. What's funny is I've sold. That's probably the most common one I've had. It's because it's an awesome poster. And I just can't find one. I just haven't had one in a while. So, placed an order with GW Creole today. He was awesome and shipped out same day. And that's the other thing. I forget to mention him, my buddy over there, Ian Sanderson at GW Acrylics. Go hit him up for some acrylic stuff. People are always asking about acrylic stuff. You know, your stands, all your Carter figure cases, loose, anything you can think of, you know, within reason. I think they do a lot of really great work. I met him in person at Celebration several times, so be sure to check him out. GW Acrylics, good Facebook page, and, you know, good acrylic, right? So there you have it. And just good people, too. So furthermore, good people, get, you know, all that good stuff. Okay, hi Seth, happy Thanksgiving for Canada. Thank you as well. We got a lot of great Canada customers out there today. We had a rather large Star Wars question. What's the best place to start selling? Chad, contact me on Facebook, man, and hit me up, and we'll go from there. That's how I get all this stuff in overflow, which you can't see. So let me know. We travel around, but that's what we do. We mostly specialize in Star Wars. Most people know this, obviously. I'm just letting him know. But, you know, anything vintage usually. Either from the late 70s to late 80s, in that realm, 10-year span right there is what we do, what we kind of specialize in, with a touch of other things too on occasion. But anyways. All right, yeah, just hit up the Facebook page, say, hey man, you can choose some pictures, whatever you want to do, and then we can go from there and all that wonderful stuff. Yeah, okay. So let's show everybody how this works tonight. Those that don't know, here's how it works. Put an item at the end of the post note. There's two numbers on that note. Oh, don't forget to get involved with our CES giveaway here for us. This is Luke Bestman, 75 grade. There is a post regarding that. And we're going to give this figure away for you guys for free. So get involved with that. And you know, it's about a $100 figure. So something for free, right? So you have them put in back over there. Because I like to keep things out of my reach because I'm clumsy. I'll break stuff. Trust me, it happens. That's why I try to ship stuff off as fast as possible, because the more time I have it, the more time you don't want me to have it. Not that the post office is much better odds, but, you know, hopefully. So having said that, talking about shipping, a good segue right there. Shipping. Here's how shipping works. So once you use your syntax, which is PG number space price, which is a PG zero, for instance, space 19 if the number was zero and the item was zero and the price was 19. PG zero space 19. So contact us on Facebook and say, hey, I had this, or whatever you had, and we'll get you shipping total. You know, obviously, tomorrow's Thursday. Nothing's going to go out tomorrow, but I'll get everything boxed up or go back Friday morning. That's my goal. Okay? That's how it works. Wonderful. Okay, hey Alan, what's up? Hope you're doing well, man. What else do we have? Anything else that's going on? So, like I said, one more time, I'll go over a few of the items we have. We got some new, so a couple new items in store. I got some G1 Transformers completes, some nice clean ones. I've got some Christmas related stuff because we're getting into Christmas. Good grief, it doesn't feel like it, but with less than a month or right around a month, what is it? No, in a month is Christmas Day, the 25th. So, we've also got some other Motu Classic stuff that I'm going to blow out. We've got some Black Series. I've got some Vintage Collection stuff. I've got some movie posters. I've got a little bit of everything. Gobble Gobble says Paul and David. Wonderful. Okay, there's how it works. After the sale, contact me. It's taking care of your PayPal, all that good stuff. And then I'll get you boxed up for hopefully Friday morning shipping. Easy to do, right? Okay, let's get things started. Start off with some brand new stuff that I just got in today. I'm gonna ship. I only have two of these. Only two of these, but you know, great vintage collection figures here for us. We'll start off with a couple modern pieces. We got mostly vintage. I'm talking 90% vintage, probably 95%, to be honest. Well, I appreciate that, Sal. Sal. By the way, I meant to mention this earlier. I keep forgetting. My buddy Sal, which you see Salvador, he has a YouTube channel. It's called Two Cent Toys. Go check it out. He does modern stuff. He's been doing a lot of the Motu, I call them what are they called? The new ones from Walmart, right? Those. There are so many classics names, all these names. I forgot. He'll mention what name it is. But he's been doing a lot of comparisons to the vintage line and things like that. I just watched a Origins. Yes, the Origins figures, Walmart exclusive Walmart Motu stuff. So go check him out. 2 Cent Toys on YouTube. Follow him. He's good. Does really good work. Real short and sweet, and gets to the point. You don't have to, you know, sit through a whole bunch of you know, look how good of a toy guy I am and all that good stuff. Okay. Speaking of which, let's get things rolling tonight. So 2 Cent Toys. Go check him out on YouTube. Local guy, know him. Okay. PG Trap Jaw. It did go up fast today. He already did one on Trap Jaw. PG9. You have two of these available, and I have two of these. When they're gone, they're gone. I just usually order specific amounts of this stuff, and that's it. This is brand new, hot off the press. VC number 173. Of course, we have Honda right there. Honda right there. Look at him. Nice clean card. I only have two of these, and when they're gone, they're gone. So there you are. It's a four back. Obviously, you can see the other characters in that way. VC number 173. PG number 9 is $19. I have two of those. And once those are gone, they're gone. So that's it. Check them out. There's Hondo Onaka. There it is right there. Nice clean card. Love the fact they do it. Like I said, this every time. Anthony W. wants one of these. And Jeff Cottrell wants the other. Anthony W. and Jeff Cottrell. You got it? Okay. Anthony W. and Jeff Cottrell. See, those are gone. That's how it works. They're going to contact me after the sale. Say, hey, this is what I had. I'm going to give them a shipping total. And then I'm going to ship them out. Science, yo. Anyways, so there you have it. A little late there, Paul, but it's okay. All good, man. Let's go. Up next, we got on camera number 2, cranking things up. We got some vintage as usual. Boom, let's go. Beautiful Riyis, of course, from Return of the Jedi line, with which I lovingly call his peace pipe. I don't know if you call that, but you know, it makes sense. It could be a peace pipe. Maybe it's a bong. Take your pick. PG-16 for 19 is, of course, one of Jabba's palace. PG-26 for $19 is the Riyis. And oh, by the way, all the loose figures are coming with these stands tonight. Everyone's getting one. I had a little supply of these things, so everyone's getting an acrylic stand for free with their loose figure purchases. So check that out. PG-26 is $19. I actually like the blue ones. They set off a little bit differently than the clear acrylic ones, but they're nice, right? Nice hands on Riyis, nice eyes, and that black, like I said, the black figure stand will come with the figures. I have, I think I got 6 or 7 loose figures tonight, and they're all going to get a loose figure stand with them. Riyis, PG-26, $19 with the stand, the peace pipe, bong, the shotgun, whatever you want to call it. Although we can't probably sell plastic shotguns on Facebook or YouTube because that would be bad. And who knows what would happen? PG-26 is $19. Let's go on back over to me. Let's just go back over to this then. Okay, then we'll go back over there. Why do they do that every time? Okay, let's move along. Star Wars. This is awesome. This happens every year, and I love it because I just have the same, not the same people, but it just seems like the same characters, if you will. They always hit me up right before Christmas, and they're smart because they send me some Star Wars Christmas stuff. All right, you know, rather I buy it. I don't send it to me for free. But my point is they send it, hit me up, and it's the right time, man, because it's hard to sell Christmas stuff in July, right? But this is super cool. Let's kick things off. PG number 17 tonight, and these are awesome. I love these things. They're always gone out of the stores. Every time I go look for one of these damn things, they're gone. PG number 17. Check this out. We have got keepsake. There's Luke X-Wing, right? Badass ornaments. Check them out. I think the color may be washing. Okay, there it is. That's a cream color box. It's just that color is a little bit off. There you have it. Luke Skywalker. Let's see what this one actually looks like. Has the old, somebody got it for Christmas, Merry Christmas tagger on there. But look at this. I've checked all these and they're all good. Luke Skywalker, he still has, you know, all of his accessories as far as this rope that, you know, hangs from the tree and all that stuff. So that nothing's broken. But these are super cool, man, and highly collectible. You'd be surprised. This one was from 2010, so almost 11 years old. PG-17, Luke X-Wing, or this is actually Snowspeeder, Luke. PG-17, $19. Box is in good shape. The insert's still there, as I mentioned. Some of these, I don't really know which ones are crazy expensive, like for an ornament. But there you have it. Don Barber wants that one, kicking things off. I've got some more ornaments coming your way as well, so stand by. Okay, let's go over. We'll switch to a non-Star Wars next time. I'm sorry, I'm just talking out loud. Don Barber got that one. Back over to me. Swiping it over, we have got a nice, clean, look at that, how clean that guy is. TIE Fighter pilot, PG-23, $24 with the rifle, and you're gonna get, like I said, every loose figure tonight, loose complete figure that we have tonight. Star Wars comes with a acrylic stand. One of my favorite figures, always TIE Fighter pilot and AT-AT driver. There you have it, and I have got Whit Dog 2477, which is Michael Page Whitlow. All right, got that one, and swipe it back over here. There we go, my friends. All right, what's up next? Let's do a G1 Transformer. I know we've got some G1 Transformer fans out there, and I've got a bunch of them, but I really only try to pick the ones that are kind of familiar. So if you're looking for something oddball Transformer, you know, like a combiner or something like that, maybe something a little off-beaten path, hit me up, and I'll see what I have, because I will try to put the main characters out, because that's really what most people can relate to from the TV show, and not they don't get into the, you know, Monstructors and all the whatevers, you know. So there you have it. Okay, but here's a mainline character, and this is a Generation 2, actually. When I said G1, this is a Generation 2, obviously, but it's still a badass figure, and for this price, it's awesome. So Generation 2, by the way, was obviously the second generation after Transformers. They used a lot of the same molds and changed up the colors. So kind of fitting in with the late 80s, early 90s, different color schemes, but still the same molds. And there it is. This is a blaster. Right, this is from the same mold, obviously, as the original G1, but you have different paint schemes, right? So he's a little different color. Obviously, the original blaster was, you know, more red, but this got, you know, yellow, the different 90s colors, if you will. Got the rub sign on there, it works. The tape deck works, it comes open. Some of them don't, some of them do, but that one actually does. And of course, his blaster. Blaster has its blaster. This is a G2 Transformer. All the joints are good on it. The paint's good. I should say the paint, the stickers are good on it. PG number 2 is $29. Blaster. Blaster with his blaster. And there it is. PG number 2 is $29. Nice, clean, very clean. No major problems. Nice, tight joints. The things that you want to see. Look at that. Nice, tight. All the way around. It's the only G2 I have tonight. Everything else is G1. So, I mean, it's still OG Transformers. It's just, you know, it's a cool piece to itself. But there it is. Something different, like, right? I forgot I had that one. Okay, moving along. We're going up next, switching over to some Vintage Motu. Vintage Motu we're going to next. excuse me. Obviously, the two biggest players in the line are this guy and He-Man. So let's go to him right now. 100% complete. Very nice figure. Check him out. PG-6 is $79 for the Skeletor, complete with staff, with his his armor on his shoulders, of course, and the matching saber. Those are all legit original accessories. No reissues, none of that stuff. PG6 is $79. Not that there's anything wrong with reissues. I'm just telling you that that's not what that is. Look at a nice face on him. PG6 is $79. Nice Skeletor. If you want two. No, it is not. Joe, it's not, actually. And I contemplated selling that. I just don't know. Nobody really hits me up for wrestling stuff. PG6 is $79 for the Skeletor. 100% original, like I said. And stands on his own. That's a big thing, as most Motu guys know, with Skeletor, or any Motu figures. Anyways, they hardly stand up because the bands become weak, and you can change them out, obviously. But the point is that it is a nice figure. So there you have it. PG6 is $79. Let's go back over here to me. Boom. All right. Let's switch it up a little bit. Let's do a movie poster. I've got some movie posters to get through. Oh, by the way, this goes with that up there, the one on the back. That's the second one of those. Okay, movie poster. Let's kick things off with some 80s. Most of this is 80s, but let's talk about this for a minute. 80s. Now, these will be shipped flat because these have been folded, as like 90% of them usually are found. Although I do have some roll ones, but I do collect posters, so I usually keep the roll ones. And so I'll upgrade, right? Like everybody else does, or some people don't, but I do sometimes. Okay, so this is PG number 12. This is folded, 100% original, and it doesn't scream more 80s than this bad boy. Now, this will be shipped, like I said, between two pieces of cardboard and some thick cardboard. I've already got some ready to go for this stuff. So here it is. This is PG number 12, and all I can say is, let's party. Let's party. Whatever, however Arnold would say it. This is from, of course, the awesome movie Commando, who also starred Alyssa Milano from Who's the Boss, right? Pull that down just a little bit. Overall, this poster is in very good condition. Some very small, like right here, you've got a little bitty hole right there. I'm talking pinhole size. But still, these are awesome posters. And if you remember this one, this was, of course, distributed by SLM back in the day. And 20th Century Fox was the main dude on that. So here we go. Let me put this back up. Like I said, overall, good condition. It's really hard to talk about posters and show them because they're huge. But having said that, can you keep that over there for me? This is PG number 12, and it's $59 for the Commando poster. Like I said, that will ship flat, and it's a cool piece. You spend $20 on a poster at Hobby Lobby or whatever it may be, your poster frame of choice. You can spend $1,000 on a frame if you wanted to. But there you have it, 100% original. All these posters I want to put out tonight have been faked. They're constantly faked. But, you know, that's why they're $20 online as opposed to, you know, $50, $60, $70, whatever. PG-12 is $59 for the Commando poster. And that's something different. I got some other posters coming up. That's kind of a little more obscure one. But still, you know, you never know. You never know until you try. Right? Okay. There it is. All right. Up next, we have got... This is probably my favorite... One of my favorite Transformers because I love... I've sold a bunch of these and I just love them. This is PG number 4. 100% complete, Mr. Thunder Cracker. And I'll tell you, folks, I've mentioned this all the time about G1s. One of the toughest pieces to find is always that landing gear because it does come off. And they're about $25-$30 by themselves. This is a nice, clean, 100% G1 on this. PG4, $79 with all four weapons. And, of course, the two gloves. Or I see the gloves. The hands. The gloves. Yeah, the Transformers wore gloves back in the days. You didn't know that? They were protecting themselves from the Decepticon COVID virus. PG4 is $79 for the awesome Thundercracker. By the way, he has both wings on the back. You can't see them, but they are back there. I do have both of those as well, so they're all good. PG4 is $79. The two launchers, the four rockets, and the two gloves. That's awesome. And that's a clean one too, man. Like I said, I'm just showing you the top side of it, man. I just can't say much more about it. Nice, gorgeous example. PG4 is $79, 100% complete. You got two. Once again, you got the two fists, the four weapons, and the two launchers. Sorry, I'm looking at the screen and talking at the same time. Okay, there we go. Back over to me. Let's do another. Aha. Let's do another Star Wars piece. PG number 18, and we're gonna do another ornament. Right, another ornament. Here we go. This is an awesome one as well. One that everybody is gonna want to kill over. Boba Fett, still in the carton here, but it's also still in the box, so you get the box as well. And this one is dated. A lot of these are out of date. Most, all of these are out of date, so my point is that they're not new. What's up, bro? This is from 1998. Woo! This is back in the Power of the Force 2 days. Almost 30 years old. Anyway, or thereabouts. PG-18 for the Boba Fett Hallmark keepsake, Star Wars. Of course, hangs from a tree, this rocket pack. PG-18 is $29 for, I got some more coming, though, for these Hallmarks. PG-18 is $29. Boba Fett, hang this on your tree. Don Barber, lighten up the Christmas tree tonight. Take some ornaments home. Hey, it's before Christmas. It's a good decoration, right? And you can put it up every year, right? Just get memory of me. Not that you need to remember me. But okay. Oh, let's do another piece over here. I got another one of these coming. Let's see. Yeah. PG number 20. Still sold out everywhere. And I found this one in the back and I forgot I had it. PG number 20. PG 20, this is Cardoon from the Black Series line. Of course, the end credits. Nice card, no issues at all. Look at that. PG number 20 is $29 for Cara Dune. Cara Kara, call it what you will. She's one of my favorite characters, not because, only because she's a badass, because she doesn't take crap from people on Twitter. I like that. And we're going to go... John Wall, do you want this one? Okay, I'm sorry. I just didn't see you there. PG 20 is $29 for John. Oh, Alan G wants it. Okay. All right, okay, I'll give it to Alan G. I saw John Wall, just didn't get all your numbers in there. You get your numbers there. I got you, Alan, on that one. Okay. Oh, it's okay. No, you're good. I just want to make sure because I didn't see anybody else put any numbers in. Okay, what's up next? Let's do... Oh, boom. Check this out. Another Motu figure here for us tonight. 100% original Motu. We have PG number 8 for $79. Dun 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 dun. Of course, you know, my biggest thing is always finding that shield. It's always the shield that's lost. The sabers, no, we're on these sabers. The swords are lost and the axe. It's always the damn shield. PG-8 for $79, we have got Mr. He-Man. He's got his front, of course, his armor, and he's got both his weapons, all three of his weapons, and it's a nice shape. He's standing up on his own. That says a lot about Motu figures. Most of the time, like G.I. Joe figures, they always have problems with the bands, and you can fix them. They're not expensive to fix, but they're a pain in the ass. Go watch videos on them. I've never messed with them because they just seem like just so much, too much work. But they are a pain, but can be done. PG number 8 is $79. Look at him. Nice, clean He-Man. And this one in Skelly, man. Those are the two big ones you got to have if you want any of your childhood Motu memories. Because who really cares about Orko? I mean, I guess some people care about him. I thought he was kind of annoying. My point is, he's not the one to get, folks. Anyways, give me 1 second. Okay, let me get a drink real fast, and we'll commence. PG-8 is $79. John Wall's already drinking. I guess anytime's a good time. Back over here to me. Let's do another... Oh, I'm going to blow some of these Motu Classics out. If somebody wants them, if not, this is a cool piece. This is like a $70 piece, but it's a cool crossover between Stan Lee and, of course, Skeletor. It's called Standor, right? Still in the box here. Matty Collector. So these are like 70 bucks, man. I'm just getting these out of the door. I don't have any more a whole lot of box Motu Classic stuff, so guess what? It's time to go. PG-10 is 49 bucks. I kind of checked. You can't even find them listed for that price. So if you want it, great. And there it is. PG-10 is $49 for the Standor. And that is, of course, Stan Lee with a cross with Skeletor. Pretty cool piece, man. I've seen them sell for like close to 100 bucks, man. They're good. They're nice cards. No problems, obviously. And they get a Zolo case, too. That's the big thing with it. You get a free Zolo case. See, free case with it. That's how it came to me. So you're going to take that home with you. PG-10 is $49. There you go. Okay. Man. Okay. Ready on camera 2, we are going to go to another G1 piece. I got some more Star Wars coming up. Actually, I'm doing another Star Wars piece right now. Okay. This is a combination piece. Two items together because it makes sense because they go together. Man, I've got all kinds of allergies today. PG-19. You're going to get two of these. Han Solo and Chewbacca. I thought about splitting them up. I was like, man, they kind of got to go together. Right? I mean, they really need to. I'm not going to take them out and show you, but they are all there. And, you know, their accessories are there. I should say their accessories. They're a little, you know, how you hang them. So there you go. Both of these, PG-19 for Han and Chewie, $29. Primed up to do a family, he says. Okay. I hear you, man. PG-19 is $29. That's for the pair, for both of these, for Han and Chewbacca. Don Barber, they start a keepsake collection. Thank you, Don. All right, we ready over there? Back to another G1 piece. I got some G1s coming up. I got some more Mochu coming up. I've got some more Star Wars coming up. So a little bit of everything. Back over to camera number two we go. Boom. PG number three, we have Dirge. 100% complete. Both the weapons and are underneath both wings, by the way. This is another clean one with his hands, rather. Gloves, call them what I call them, gloves. Fists, gloves, fists. PG-3 is $59. That's Dirge. Both weapons are there. You just can't see the other one. You can see one on the front side there. It's like a big long missile. And that's all it came with. And of course, the ever so hard. That's half the cost. That's just the damn landing gear for that one. PG number three is $59. Carl Nimsow. What's up, Carl? I got your message the other day too, as well, man. On that, I believe. What you messaged me. I'm sorry. No big deal. I've got your other piece there. Okay. Back over to me we go. Okay. What do we got next? Okay. All right, here's what I'm going to do with this. I think this needs to go together. So we're going to go with this is going to be, I'm going to call this PG-13. This is PG-13. It's the same one as long as I'm changing the price. I'm going to double. I'll make a combination package on this. Okay, you're going to get two pieces here. And this is going to be a badass deal here for somebody. Yeah, this is awesome. Awesome, awesome. This is for a pair of two movie posters that I, you know, I kind of think about it. Well, I should separate them because somebody only wants one or the other. But I'm like, nah, they kind of got to go together. So here we go. Up next, we have got two movie posters. We have got, and this is probably one of the hottest commodities around lately as far as throwbacks. We have got an original 27x41 Karate Kid. And if you've not been following Cobra Kai, you probably should because it's a badass show. This poster is in overall good shape. Maybe a couple pinholes here and there, but I mean, that's about it. I mean, this poster was probably just taken off the wall at a movie theater, and that's about it. You get this poster. Check it out. There's that one right there. Can you take this for me? I'm sorry. And just fold that back up. And you're gonna get the Karate Kid Part 2. Gotta have two, because I'm not doing three though. Because first of all, I don't have three, and three kind of went out. No. Three, no good with Barnes and all those guys. Then don't get me started on Hilary Swank and the next Karate Kid. No, that was just, no. Pat Morita, bless his heart. Here's Karate Kid Part 2. You get both posters. You get this unfolded. It's all right. No, I didn't do anything. It's just stuck together. All right, let me get this undone, and we'll show you this one. Yeah. Just my ignorance on that one. Nothing happened. There we go. There it is. There's the poster. The Karate Kid Part 2. Let's check it out. This is in very good condition. We've got a little tear right there, and that's it. I'm glad that was not from me, because I didn't tear anything just now. But it may be from me in previous, but not just right then. The Karate Kid Part 2. So you're getting both movie posters for the price of one. I'm basically going to sell you, give you the Karate Kid Part 2 for free. Let me check this out. Boom. Okay. Check this out. PG-13 for the pair, $119. The OG poster is easily $100. It's probably even more nowadays because Karate Kid's so hot. I'm just throwing in the Karate Kid 2 because it needs to go together. They'll ship flat to you, and you got two of the best, the better movies right there, right? The first one is by itself the cool one. PG-13 is $119 for both Karate Kid Part 1 and Part 2 posters. And there you have it if you want it. For the pair of posters. And those were, of course, original. And I stress that very many times on the poster stuff. I don't sell anything for that matter. I don't sell any reproductions or anything like that. I may sell reissues here and there, but I will obviously declare that. And there's a ton of fakes of all this stuff that I'm showing you as far as posters go. So just recognize that it's the cool piece right there, man. It's the real deal. All right. And okay, back over here, we're going to do another ornament. I got some more G1s coming up as well. PG number 15. PG15. PG15. This one's awesome because this is an electronic piece, right? But the cool thing about this, and I looked this one over because it lights up. But of course, it lights up when you plug it into the tree, right? Smart, huh? So this is the advanced. What's up, Alex? This is the advanced TIE fighter. Look great under your tree, and it lights up according to the box, and it shows Vader in the background, if you can see it. So you get a little illumination behind it. It features light. Even says magic. It's magic. PG-15 is $29 for that advanced. Darth Vader's TIE fighter. I guess it's similar to the advanced or close enough. PG-15, $29. Scott M. That's a cool one. The electronic ones are always tough to get. Obviously, Scott, I couldn't test that with a tree, but I'm going to guess it works. No wires are cut, but I mean, hey, if it doesn't work, hit me up. I'll deal with it. I don't have a tree to plug it into you right this second to test it out, but I'm pretty sure it's good. Okay, what we got over there? Okay, back to some vintage Star Wars. Here we go. Over here, we've got a clean, Mr. Clean. Luke Farmboy, C8 or better on him. This is PG-24. His arm's covering up the two there, but it's PG-24. $79. It comes with the stand. Like I said, all vintage figures tonight come with the stand that they're shown upon. And PG-24 for 19. Who wanted, I think, was that late? We got that one. Did you get Marie?
Marie, just now.
Oh. Okay. But that's 79, babe.
Oh.
Peach, Marie, that's...
Oh, I can see.
That's okay. I'm going to give it to Justin because... And it's okay. It's okay, Marie. She's put the wrong number down. That's what I was confused about. Okay. It's a nice figure. I've got some more loose complete coming up for you anyway. Okay. Well, let's settle this right now. Marie, do you want... Justin's offering it up to you. Do you want this figure, Marie, because he's being a gentleman, I guess, or maybe he's got about 10 of them. He didn't need it, but it's a nice figure. Comes with the acrylic. Let's sell it right now that way, and then we'll. Oh, okay. I see what you're talking about. I got you, Sal. I'll give it to Justin. Okay, okay, Justin. I guess you're stuck with it, even though there's nothing wrong with being stuck with a nice Luke Farmboy. I'll tell you that. It's nice. The hair is nice and all that good stuff. All right, Justin, we're going to solve this right now. All right, let's move back over to camera number one. Me, whatever it is. Y'all fighting over it, then you're like, no, you can have it. Okay, we got it. We have got another G1 piece here. This is a nice one. We have got Great Sports. Hey, you know what? I don't tolerate any of that nonsense, okay? We have... No, I don't care. Fight about it. I don't care. This is a gorgeous figure we have, of course. Ultra Magnus. This is just the one piece of him. And by the way, he's not yellow. It's just the light that's yellow. So he's white. Very white. Nice, clean figure. Actually, let me change that real fast so you can see that because it's getting kind of annoying to me too. So let's go. There we go. That should be a little more. That's more blue because of the LED. But still, there it is. Boom. There's that figure. I'm going to show you all his accessories. I'm not going to show you. I'm just going to show you that I have them. And this, of course, is his trailer slash whatever. He puts it on him. And these are all of the figures, all the pieces that go with them with the tech spec sheet, which you can see right there. Check it out. Ah. It focuses. Finally. Stupid. Then you got... the decoder, which also comes with it. And then, of course, in there as well, you have the pamphlet that shows you all the catalog. Now, all of his weapons, I double and triple checked. I double checked it with the checklist, G1 checklist. They're all in there. I put them in this little bag so I wouldn't mess them up and lose them. So there it is. 100% complete G1 Ultra Magnus. Everything's in there. All three rockets. A lot of people say it's only two rockets. It's actually three. So you're getting all those in there. This is PG number one. PG number one, G1 Ultra Magnus. That's how he actually sits in there when you get them all laid in there. Or actually, the other way, my point is, he's 100% complete. PG1 is $99, and it's a gorgeous example. And like I said, with G1s, it's always the devil's in the details. you part of these all these pieces out, you can sell it for more than $100, but it's always about the parts, right? It's always about the parts on G1 stuff. Yeah, it's always really beautiful. I don't really mess around with a whole lot of transformers that don't have a lot of parts, or they're messed up, their chrome is all bad. I just don't mess with it because it's just hard sell, right? I've got a ton of parts. Anybody looking for G1 parts, hit me up. I got a bunch. I mean, I'm talking about just ridiculous amounts. There's in the backside. Anyway, PG1 is $99 for the Ultra Magnus, who, man, he kind of let me down. He was supposed to be the kind of the savior in the movie, and he wasn't. Died. Back over here to camera number two, PG25 is $24. Once again, all of our figures come with stands, and this is a nice one as well. Nice Dengar, nice color on him. Look at that. No scuffing, none of that good stuff. Of course, he has his long rifle there. PG number 25 is $24. I might have the wrong rifle. No, that is a correct rifle that goes with him. Excuse me. The other one goes with IGDA. PG 20, which I have that one too. PG 24 is 20, 25 is $24. Comes with a stand. Also, don't forget, if you're looking for parts, stuff like that, for vintage, for anything vintage really, just let me hit me up sometime, because I don't really sell a lot of parts unless I've got just some, you know, more expensive ones. But I've got a ton of parts you're looking for. Let me know and I can see if I can source them for you. I've got a bunch laying around. PG 25 is $24 for that one. Okay. Last awesome ornament for the night. Last ornament for the night. And I've got, by the way, stay tuned to next week. I've got a ton of ornaments. Ton of ornaments. So I'll be throwing those out up until Christmas, or right for Christmas. Just didn't want to do a whole ornament sale, right? I mean, I could, but this is an awesome one, though. This one lights up. Or excuse me, this one actually makes sound. It says Magic Feature Sound. This is a keepsake from 2011. This is the showdown at the cantina, right? There it is. PG25 is 24. Marie Bernhardt wants a Dengar. There you go. This is an awesome cantina. Showdown at the cantina. Of course, it says, let's talk about what it actually does, because I checked this out. First, it's actually still in some tissue paper. And the cool thing about this is it still has the batteries, in the baggie. So it's likely never been used. So I remember seeing this one in a, what was it? Kohl's or something. And what it happens is, of course, it goes, says the lines from the movies, what have you. But there it is, man. That's a cool one. You get Han Solo and Greedo. There it is. This is PG number 16. It's $29 for that one as well. Man, these ornaments sell quick. I'm glad, because I like them. They're cool. I kept a couple of them for myself, actually. PG16 is $29. I'm backwards today. Justin Davis wants that. That's the good thing about it, is I should be able to get these up to you, Justin, in Canada, or whoever in Canada. This stuff should be over there before Christmas, you know, so you can hang on your tree. Hopefully. I don't know. I mean, I can't promise it, but all I can do is do my end of it and bitch at the post office for taking too long. Hey, everybody got a job to do. All right, let's move along. Let's do, what other pieces I got? Do you have anything else over there? Is that the last thing you have? Okay, I'll get more. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I got these two Mochi pieces, or classic pieces. I wanna blow them out because I just need more room for other things. So this is going to be PG. I'm going to do PG50 on this, PG50. So you're getting two Mochi pieces. I mentioned the stand door earlier, right? So that's got the Zolo case. You know, $70 piece on this one. That's kind of what they sell for. And this is awesome. This is Molar and Skeletor. I'm really just about to donate some of this stuff to get it out of the way, to be honest with you, because it just takes up a lot of room, and I've got a lot of stuff. This is PG number 50. Like I said, $70 piece here. Let's just do this. Yeah, this is a steal for these pieces. You couldn't buy this for this. It's even lower than that. Let's do, for both of them, $89. Like I said, this piece alone is like, this is like $40-$50 easily as well. So you're talking about probably $120, $130 right there on a bad day. $89, PG number 50. PG50. Sorry about that. PG50. Oh, but this one, by the way, is Molar and Skeletor, right? Isn't that funny? War Machine wants that. Take it home, buddy. War Machine, that's a good buy, man. It's cool because he's got his molar, you know, obviously his molar outside of his. That's just a. It'd be funny if a dentist had this in there, as you're like sitting down, like. I'm not scared of going to the dentist. I just don't like waiting for 3 hours for them to do their job. No offense to dentists. I know it takes a long time. But still, that's it's real cuddly. Back over to camera number two we go. We have got really clean, one of my favorite figures, PG-22, $29. This will also come with the stand with his exclusive, sorry, just leave it there. PG-22 for $29, the price tag fell down. PG-22 is $29. And you have got on there the Rebel Commander for Scott, Wit Dog. Sorry, I meant to say Wit Dog, and then I saw Scott next, which is Michael Page Whitlow for that one. Yeah, you can put that up next if you want. Okay, let's do this. Let's do PG number 51. I'm gonna jumbo these Transformers together. We have a G2 blaster. Hold on, let me swap it over fast. G2 blaster, 100% complete. I'm gonna. By. Sorry about that. So there's two battery packs here. One goes on this side, the other end. I changed the wrong one out. So there we go. We should have sound back up now. 100% complete G1 vintage mode 2 Skeletor. That is the battle damaged Skeletor, as I call them. PG5 is $59, and that's a cool one, man. Nice clean figure with the sword, and of course the always missing. We're back up. Sorry about that. Thanks for letting me know on the sound, because you know, it happens. PG5 is $59 for the battle armor Skeletor, 100% complete with both accessories. And of course, his battle armor does move. It does just turn around, if you will, when you do the thing. Hold one second. Stand by. I am going to do, let's do this. Yeah, I'm going to do these two together. I got this. Yeah. All right, here we go. I'm gonna do a bundle deal. This is a bundle time for some stuff, some cool ones too. This is a one-stop shop on this piece right here. Let's move along from my there we go, boom, boom. All right, we're gonna do this. Let's go this out. 100% complete, two figures. We have, of course, He-Man. I'll show you some better detail of him, but look at him, man, he's gorgeous. The backside, you wanna see his real backside? That's just bad, right? But there he is. Has his shield. I told you earlier, I always find this is the piece that's always missing. And his sword is always chewed up. Check him out. Nice hair on him. And of course, let's see. Yep, the action does work. And we're gonna dovetail that with, I need his Skeletor's sword. The purple one. Yeah, there you go. I wanna give you a He-Man and Skeletor together. this is a cool deal because he's the, you know, arguably, man, if you just want to, like, just He-Man and Skeletor, do you really need any more? It's like Darth Vader versus Luke kind of thing, you know? You can get more if you want, but if you just want your childhood back in two figures, there you have it. I'll put his sword in the back right there. Boom. So He-Man, 100% complete. All there. Nice Skeletor as well. A little stiff on the joints there, but there he goes. There you have it. Just look at the face on that one, too. Bring him back a little bit. Both pieces for both Motu. I had them at $79 a piece. Check this out. PG number 52, let's call this. PG 52. Yep. Let's do this. Steel. PG 52 is $129. What's that? $65? No? Yeah, $65 each. They're usually $89, sometimes $100 a piece. There you go. Sorry. PG 2052 is $129. That's for both Motu pieces. One stop shopping here. Brian Falkman wants those two. That's a good buy, man. That's a nice figures too. I mean, good muscles on him. I'm just kidding. like one's a better muscle. They're all the same mold, a lot of these. But it's a nice, nice figure. Brian Falkman got that one. And he's 100% complete. That's just one stop shopping, man. One stop shopping on those. Okay, what else we got? Okay, here's something for somebody that may want something a little different. And I'm gonna throw it out there at like a price you can't buy this poster at. And if somebody wants it, it's time for somebody to really get this one. This is 100% original and kind of a scarce poster. This was actually mine. I just didn't have room for it anymore, and I swapped out some posters. This is a really tough to get piece. This is an original, 100% original, Friday the 13th, one sheet, 27 by 41. It's overall in good shape. It's been displayed at my house here and there. Got a few, like I said, up in that corner that you can see, a few wrinkles there. But overall, a nice piece. I want to hand this over here. 100% good to go on that. Original. These are heavily faked. They made reissues during that time period when they re-released the movie. This is an original poster, circa 1980, right? Yeah. Kevin Bacon's one of Kevin Bacon's first movies. His first big movie. Anyway, this is a steal. Everybody knows about this poster. They're going to go crazy over it. But hey, if you want it, grab it. PG-11 is $2.99 for the Friday the 13th poster. It will ship flat. And there you have it. If you want something cool, if anybody else knows anybody that wants a horror poster, they'll say, holy crap, for that price. I'm serious. That's a cheap price on that if somebody wants it. I get it. It's not for everybody, but it's really a scarce poster to find because that movie was kind of it kind of took off, but it wasn't expected to, right? It was a real low-budget film. Later, Alan, sorry about that. Just saw you there. PG-11 is $2.99 for that piece. And a great deal out there, 100% OG. What else we got? Oh, back over to camera number two. Swipe it over there. With the stand, PG-26 is $19 for reuse. With his peace pipe, bong, cattle prod, cane. I don't know what you call it. Call it what you will. Reese comes with the acrylic stand. PG-26 is $19. Wit Dog taking that one for the win on that. And a nice Reese too. All the loose figures, like tonight I said, loose complete vintage Star Wars figures will come with a stand. Okay, there you have it. PG-26 going to, is that the last one? Okay, well that's our last one. Everybody message us on Facebook and we'll settle up and get things taken care of. You folks have a good Thanksgiving tomorrow. I may pop on tomorrow if you guys aren't busy and just hang out and talk for a little bit and see what's going on. You don't have to sell anything, just hanging out. But once again, if you're ever looking for something or ever selling things like that, give us a shout. Always, that's what we do, buy, sell, and trade. So until then, we'll see you next time right here at facebook.com/plasticgalaxyshop and of course on YouTube. Thank you guys for tuning in. We will see you next time. Adios.